Even when dead, jellyfish can sting. After reading your comments from the previous sea urchin post, I'm interested. How do you treat jellyfish stings?